Non-KTV. What's up, y'all? You already know, back at it again, NKTV. All right, we here with a makeup routine. You already know, this monkey about to turn into a nice little beautiful black queen.
And I'm down for Bobby, yeah, makeup tutorial now.
So before we start, I'm just here, you know what I'm saying? What's up? All right, let's get started.
I don't know a thing about makeup, so this should be very interesting.
Rub it in. Don't forget the eyebrows, pucker again. Look up. Get the eye bags. You see all them eye bags? Look.
Psst. Y'all see my eyelids? Look. Yeah, that's how you know Corona, man. My sleep schedule fucked up. No, you gotta moisturize some lips, bro. Cause without them lips moisturizing, nigga, your whole makeup, you know, the whole look is just off.
I am taking my paintbrush and I'm painting my eyebrows up in an upward motion, and now I am drawing. Much like you would on paper.
2,000 years later.
Let's see what she do.
It's about makeup. So yeah, make sure you have, you know, a mirror in front of you. And yeah.
My name is Pentem. Now what do you not hold? What's not hold? What's your mirror hold? Your Pentem?
So you want to get colors that is too light for the skin. And then you paint over your eyes. And under your eyes, and then you eat it a little bit. You eat the brush a little bit.
It's kind of cool. I didn't know you can do that. Shit, do me next, cause my eyebrows looking like fucking, I don't know, caterpillars. But y'all see the eyebrows. Next is some I would like to say concealer, I think.
You keep going. You know you gotta get that arch right. Okay.
Hey, you know what this joint with this joint on her right now, without like doing anything else, she kind of looks like a me, like one of those me characters you create off of Wii.
Hey. Look at that. Yes, easy breezy, beautiful. I'm a black girl. Yes, black and proud. Yes,
very good, very good.
I know y'all see the shape though. She could be a barber. She lined up her eyebrows crispy and got away to dry out.
It's confusing. It's so many.
It's ooh, concealer brush. Okay, see, like, I was right. It is concealer. Next, you're going to attack the eyelids. Wait for it to dry. Drink some water because that bitch be thirsty. Our camera died.
When I look at your eyebrows, it reminds me of Bullfrogs.
But all right, what is that?
I don't know what was that, eyelash extensions? What's that shit called? Mascara? Oh, it's mascara. I'm pretty sure it's mascara. And then you want to apply some mascara. You know.
All right, now she's drawing lines on her face and spreading it out.
Draw on your face, like, you know, with some more. I'm pretty sure that's concealer. Some more concealer. Like you from a tribe, you know what I'm saying? You gotta get the triangles, the downward triangles under your eyelids.
And you have to make long triangles, like isosceles geometry.
I'm painting triangles under my eyes. And then I'm taking this Pepto-Bismol. No. Now what is this? I'm taking this, this clay.
Equate. That looks like Pepto-Bismol. You pour that on your skin, put on your face. Do it on your nose. Don't forget your nose. On top of your forehead. Get all that. Make your skin look nice and fresh.
I mean, it looks crazy right now, but just wait till the end result. And like for you ladies out there, you know, you see how just, you know, did her lip? She just did her lip. She got some hairs that, you know, just wax, you know what I'm saying? Then you gotta pat it down. Make sure it's nice and patted. You know what I'm saying? What's that thing called? A sponge? No, it's a word. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna say egg sponge. You gotta use the egg sponge. Then you gotta get the creases in your mouth. Cause you know, when you be smiling, that shit be fucking up. So you gotta, you know.
Mm-hmm. You pay cocoa butter be. Oh wait, yeah, cocoa butter. Hey, yeah. Makeup, wait, me name the way you were, Cecile.
Is that an orange tone? Wait, why? Do you just keep the lotion on your face? You don't rub it all the way in?
And then that's when you take your orange. That's like orange, yeah. You take your orange paint and you continue with the tribal marks and you just mark it, yeah. So your face is just like a canvas.
Next things you know, you gotta pat that down too. But not pat, you know, pat and smudge, you know, pat, smudge, don't do, you know, it has to be in that order, pat and then smudge.
When I was in secondary school, back in Ghana, when I had to walk 10 miles for class, we had these colorful pencils. Is this what you are doing with? Mm-hmm, a kosia. Kono ko fara kosia, bro. Yen ye jollof bi. Debi, yen ye wache.
A brush with some type of foundation, maybe, and you gotta put it everywhere, cause you know, at the same time, you still gotta match your skin tone, then you blend it in with the rest of the makeup and the lotion that, you know, I used earlier. There's no, her face glowing and stuff.
Skin, and we're just really putting that into the skin, just deep in there, deep. And then I'm taking a crayon and drawing. Is that a crayon? Okay, let's go with it. I'm taking a crayon and I'm drawing on the side of my cheeks and my nose. Why? Because we want to be picture perfect. And who's better to do that? Crayola. So I got that crayon at Walmart. You can get your any crayon at Walmart. They come in a great 24-pack.
Ooh, and the eyebrows are still... Oh, I think it's like a method, you call it, like you bake the eyebrows? Is that what your girls... You bake it, and then you put some more concealer under the eyelids. You know, another triangle, a little lighter. Because yet again, you don't want to look too dark either. Oh, it's not having a triangle this time. And then... You know how to use the palette, the egg sponge... Pat again. All over your face, yeah. And then you get a dark marker. Is that a darker concealer? Ooh, makes your nose pop out. Ooh.
Look at all that.
What's that, powder? Do you mix the powder?
Oh, is that a different egg? How many eggs she got?
Some powder on the lid. And then I guess you mix it. What is that? Another egg? Ooh, what's in on it? Oh, okay. It's the bottom of the egg. You know, you tap, just a little bit.
You know those black strips football players wear under their eyes, under their helmet? That's what it looked like she just did here with that jump. She's ready for game day. And now she's singing.
To the underline of your eyelid. Or your nose. Ooh, y'all see that? Y'all see that around her eye? Her right eye? You see that crease? Yeah, make sure you get that crease. Makes it look the best.
Just brushing off, brush it off. I'm just brushing it off a little bit for you guys, because you're going for this, again, flawless, perfect, yes, perfect, flawless look. As you can see, can you catch that? Does the light catch that? Am I, yes, it does. It does.
Okay. wow, I salute to you ladies, because this, doing all this just to go out, I'll quit. I wouldn't even go out. This is too much.
Just test it again. I'm testing the waters because I really don't want it to go nowhere. All right, so now I'm back again with the powder. We will do many, many rounds of this. Why? Because we want it to last. Oh, no, this is something different. I'm shading my Crayola mark that I had made. Don't worry, guys. This is like the washable marker. It comes right off. So I'm just doing that on both sides of my face, the left and the right side. And I don't want nobody else but you. Yes. So that was just...
What's that? Is that rose water?
Well, you must have sprayed yourself with anointing oil. Anointing spray. I didn't...
Take the egg, realign your nose, realign the marker that I just used. Take the palette again, use the darker shade. Ooh, we test it out first, make sure how it looks like is what you want. Okay, it's the color. Then you lightly, gently apply it to where the marker was. So you can have that little, you know, facial structure look. Look, I know y'all see that. You see that? Looks like my cheekbones popping up. I know you guys see that.
And you are still singing. Okay, me too, I'll come and sing. You wanna Nibia? Oh, we are not singing anymore. Ooh, are those them eyelashes? Yes.
Really pop. And by the way, these lashes are inspired by, I don't know if you've seen The Emperor's New Groove, but pull the lever, cronk. So that's just really, this look is inspired by that.
Then some more rose gold. I said rose gold, rose water to Nourishment. And I know you guys are still looking at my wigs. Stop looking.
And then I'm taking a wide paintbrush and I'm putting some powder on the sides of my cheeks and my face.
Is that Fenty? Yes, sir. Rihanna, we stand. Ooh, the Fenty you just apply on your nose and at the top half of your lip. Because look, now look. She's shining. Then you take this makeup brush and you apply it on the upper side of it. You know what I'm saying? Glamorous. Ooh, what is that? Then use the pencil to outrace your lips.
Yes. Okay. I keep doing that to make sure it's on there. And then I'm going in with my other crown. Oh, it's the same crown. Just kidding, guys. And then I'm just really making sure it goes in. And then I'm just, yeah.
I think it matters on how dark your lips are. Use the correct shading. And then, what is that? Some more concealer on your lips? Huh? How do you guys eat? Or lick your lips? Okay, and then, oh, it looks nice though. Then after the concealer, you put some lip gloss. No, it's not lip gloss. I think it's like pink concealer. Ooh, you see how like the mixture mixes with the color. And you go back and retrace it because you know, you've been doing the little lick thing like this.
Nah, just putting some, okay. Am I ready?
Concealer on like inside your inner lip. Then you blow on it. Then you do this for a while and then ooh, it has like a nice little light effect. It's like powder-ish look out here. And then on top of that, you add some, you know, just go to the beauty supply store, get you some lip gloss.
Find the lip gloss. Hey, what on your fat, pal? What on your fat?
Just putting some, okay. Am I ready?
Then get the little, well for me, I have the smallest, she has the smallest amount of lip gloss. Then you apply lip gloss on top for the finishing touches. Go some nice and smooth. Ooh. Now don't they just look kissable? Look at them lips. Amazing.
See, I have to salute women, because y'all take your time to wear makeup to look just tantalizing. And you know, a lot of y'all, you really don't need it, but y'all still go that extra mile. Like, we appreciate it.
But I'm gonna tell you something.
Frank, get rich quick schemes. It's easy money and almost.
Two, one.
Fool, I'm throwing that party, fool. You
You're sure throwing I'm that throwing party? What the
fuck? Fool, I'm not getting bust on my face by a bunch of niggas, bro. Bro, hold up.